Hello, Technical Gaming. Yeah, yeah. Basically, if you have the ISO legally, you can't see it, but yeah, here we go. Andrew versus...
They're starting now.
Yep, they're actually starting. support Dolphin too, because they're actually doing a lot of work to actually make this work. But I should stop saying work, but yeah, support them too, because without them this would be totally impossible. It's ridiculous as it is to have a Wii emulator, but then to be able to play the Wii and GameCube games online is even more ridiculous. So yeah. Yeah, it is really ridiculous how awesome Dolphin is. Did they desync already? Oh, because they didn't reset between rounds. They mistakenly did that. Alright. That's dual core, everyone. That's why I don't advocate dual core. Yeah, support Nintendo for their good games, not Brawl. No, I'm just kidding. Support Nintendo because they make these wonderful games that we really enjoy even to this day. Support Dolphin for making an emulator that lets us get even more enjoyment out of those games. Like, seriously, playing Melee online with almost no problems. Like, it's really great. And Itachio trying to avenge his loss really hard.
He's trying to hang back a needle.
He's not really
trying to be aggressive at all. He's being way passive for shit.
Yeah, after he lost last game, he was up 1-0 and then lost the second and third rounds, so he's probably gonna want to get the early advantage because Andrew's on a winning streak against him. Ooh.
A good needle.
Yeah. Ooh, that roll. I thought that was gonna kill. I honestly did. Oh, did you try to crouch cancel that? Oh, uh-oh.
Wow.
Wow, it actually worked out! Wow, I can't believe that off-air didn't hit. Ooh.
Tried to go from the ledge.
Yeah.
Couldn't get it through.
At 175 to 92, it's basically Sheik has a slight advantage, but once you're in the kill range, it's not... Yeah, that kill.
Dash attack for.
Yep, right there. Oh, Life Sludge Hog just got there just in time.
Oh. Oh wow.
What was that? Was that a desync?
Is that a desync? No, I think you just messed up.
Oh, that's unfortunate. That's gonna put Andrew at a huge advantage from tied to this. Ooh, got him with the edge of the downside.
Andrew seems to be walking more than running.
I don't know what the difference is. That air there. Ooh, that F smash put him just out of grab range. Samus' turnaround F smash seems really good to use. Like, just comes out so fast. Like, because Itachio uses it on me a lot, so. I should have gone Luigi after I got destroyed the first round by. Because Yoshi can't go down when he does that grapple stuff because, you know, no third jump. And if I jump down, all my moves are basically laggy enough that I'm not getting back.
Good gram.
Yeah. This is gonna be over if he can. Ooh.
This is the needles.
Yeah. Oh, he needs to get a kill really quick. Oh, just misses that. Is it gonna cost him?
Down throw forward.
Oh, he misses it. That's disappointing.
Got that one, but it's not gonna kill.
Oh, that's sweet spot. Is that gonna kill? Oh, just
barely.
Why did he did not need to go Zelda there? Wow! Got back up.
She's messing up her edge guarding. Oh, that back.
Okay, that should kill. That's very impressive, though. The way you stayed alive was right on the edge. Ooh, nicked him with the up.
Good grab.
Yeah.
Right there, I think he could have up tilted out of that grab and maybe got a double hit into something else.
Oh, that's a huge mistake. Okay. I can hear myself on your mic. Like,
yeah, I've got this stream on. Okay. I've actually got it real low, but
yeah.
Every time you
exclaim. Yeah, I can. Okay, I'll try to be a little bit more quiet. Ooh,
I can turn my speakers off.
He somehow got the advantage out of this.
Oh, that.
Is that does he have his jump?
Nope.
Ooh, did not. Oh. Wow, that was a trade there. They're both nervous right now. You can see it. Oh!
So you still get a good crouch cancel down smash or forward smash.
Oh no! Andrew takes it! Okay, so that's 1-0. That's very interesting now.
This is only 2 out of 3, isn't it?
Yeah, they're stopping and restarting because, dual core. Okay, so here we go. We're going to round 2. Okay, what's Andrew banning? I'm gonna see it. They're banning Pokemon Stadium. Is that a good ban against Samus?
Oh yeah, Pokemon is.
No wait, Andrew shouldn't be banning. Oh yeah, he did win it. Okay, I forgot. Like, cause he told me to ban.
Pokemon is really good for Samus because she can spam those missiles. Like she can do short hop missiles on the platforms and just keep unloading.
Yeah, but I should have gone for some reason, my best stage is Final Destination. I'm really bad at most stages. Like, I'm bad with all the ledge stuff, or, you know, platform techs. Yeah. I need to figure out how to practice them and not be awful.
I don't know Yoshi, so I can't
At least when I play Luigi, I can do the platform stuff a little bit. But the good Yoshis and, like, just know how to use the platform so good.
Takio's going Falco this time. It's not too bad of a counter pick.
Ooh,
Andrew's getting some good tech chases and reads.
That's gonna kill. Jeez, he's in a little bit of trouble here. Oh, he needed that spike so bad to get right in it. Wow, reflected that laser.
No, I don't. I think that was
a needle?
Phantom Shine. Yeah, I think it was a needle.
Okay, I didn't see that. I thought
this could be. Oh, if he would have got that forward air out of the wall jump, that would have been a great game.
Oh, that was just messy.
Good back here.
Yep. He almost got 2 F smash. I'm hearing an echo now.
I turned my speakers off, so I don't think.
I don't know why it's echoing. Is it still echoing? Okay, no, it's not anymore. I was just. Whatever. I don't know why, but it was. Yeah, you can.
Misses the illusion.
The weird thing is. Oh, just baited
this
that.
This could be a gimp. Maybe. Oh, very nice.
Oh! Made it back up. Yeah, you'll be able to play it on your. Like, I believe some.
Oh, wow.
What? Please tell me it was a desync. No. It wasn't! Oh my gosh. Itakio, you're throwing it away. Don't do this to me. Just like, if you're gonna lose, don't do it with 2 suicides. Like, and then make it close. That's so heartbreaking.
Oh, nice jab reset, but this is the grab. Guess the needle.
That is.
Yeah.
Andrew takes a 2-0.
Andrew had some really good gimps